just admit though, on the real, can we just say that this man is brown? You know what I'm saying? And to be honest with you, Barack Obama is all the politics side. Move that off to the side. Have you ever objectively looked at this man? He is the most perfect color of brown I've ever seen in my life. I've never seen a human being like that. It's Barack Obama's complexion is the exact color of perfectly prepared fried goods. No, I'm serious. Now think about it. Like, look, say you had to go and choose a piece of fried chicken. You had a picnic or something, you know what I'm saying? They got a bucket of chicken. You're like, no, don't give me that one. Give me the one that's the same color as Barack Obama, that one right there. If you had to go to a bakery or something, you're like, there's cookies or something. You're like, no, these cookies ain't done. Give me that one right there, the one that's the same color as Barack Obama. If they made an Obama toaster, there would only be three settings on it. Light, Barack, and Michelle. Hell with you if you don't think that's funny. That's funny. I see some of y'all holding on tight. All that is funny. And that ain't no slight against Michelle, by the way. Yes, ma'am, thank you. She is, actually. I think she's a wonderful, and I'll tell you this, all the politics aside again, I think that she is an excellent first lady. I think that she is intelligent, she's successful in her own right, and she's a beautiful woman. And she's incredibly strong. And I know this because I've seen her shoulders. Every 3 seconds, she's walking around flexing and popping people all the time. You know she hits him, by the way. You know she pops the living hell out of him. Oh, she pops the living shit out of him. That man had to become president. That's the only way he'd get protection from her. Exactly. Secret Service standing around like, I don't know if we can stop her from hitting him. I don't know. Johnson, I don't know. What's the rule on this one? It's crazy, man. It's crazy.